You may need to rush to the tree lot to get your mittens on that perfect Christmas tree this holiday season.
Fraser firs might be America's favorite Christmas tree. Their branches are sturdy and they won't leave a mess of needles on your living room carpet.
It's been a market shift from particularly Scotch pine, but some other species as well, to Fraser fir. They have great natural Christmas tree shape, has a great fragrance. They've really become kind of a Cadillac of trees.
But the favored firs are in short supply this year. And to understand why, we need to go back in time 10 years.
In 2009, President Obama was in his first year in office, the Black Eyed Peas and Lady Gaga were topping the charts, and the country was still mired in the recession brought on by the housing market crash. Unemployment was around 9%, America was shedding hundreds of thousands of jobs each month, and the trees that will be in living rooms this year were just seedlings.
Christmas trees take a long time to produce. The trees out here have been growing, some of them probably 8-10 years. We have kind of a natural cycle in Christmas trees. Prices tend to go up and people get in the market, start planting more trees. Then there's an oversupply 8-10 years later and the prices go down. People get out.
The recession coincided with a natural downturn in the Christmas tree market and growers were leaving the business. On top of that, in 2012, a drought killed many susceptible young trees. And seeds for the increasingly popular Fraser fir have always been hard to come by. The species is found natively in only a limited area in the southern Appalachian Mountains.
The nursery growers that supply the transplants to places like this, they have a hard time getting seed, and so that's also contributed to the reduced supply. Small retail lots, those are the people that are probably gonna feel this shortage the hardest, because for a consumer, you're going to find a tree. May not be the first tree you want, but you'll find a tree.
Duke Wagatha has run a tree lot in Ann Arbor for more than 40 years. He says this year he was able to get the same amount of Fraser firs as last year due to his long-standing relationship with a grower, but he couldn't get any extra.
I have had to raise prices because the farmers have raised prices to me this year. Even my wreaths and roping, everything's gone up, and I attribute that to the shortage of dreams. Because not only is there a shortage of trees, there's a shortage of dreams as well.
Meanwhile, demand for real Christmas trees is up. Millennial shoppers are looking to buy local and recreate traditions from their childhood. The National Christmas Tree Association has been working to tap that market on social media.
Real Christmas trees are 100% recyclable, 100% biodegradable.
But don't cancel Christmas if you can't find that perfect Fraser fir. There are plenty of other trees in the forest.
This is a CONCOLOR fir. So this is a species that's actually native to the western U.S. As you can see, it's got this nice blue color to it, longer needles. It has sort of a almost citrusy scent to it. BALSAM fir is closely related to a Fraser fir, has a very much a similar look, dark green needle. CANAAN fir is kind of an intermediate between Fraser and BALSAM, has many of the same characteristics. Shop really for best selection. Even if you're not intending to put the tree up right away, you could always keep the tree in an unheated space, you know, out of the wind, until you're ready to set it in the house.
The tree you bring home this year might not be exactly what you had in mind, but it might become your new favorite.